Many thanks for joining us on News on the Hour on Plus TV Africa. Here are the stories making the headlines. I am Benny Ark. President Muhammadu Buhari said on Saturday in London that the partial closure of the Nigerian borders is not a punitive plot against his neighbors, but a well-thought-out decision aimed at threatening national economy and security. Addressing a group of the Nigerians at the meeting, the president said the closure period would also be used for reflections on the critical areas of the nation's life and plan to protect her against economic and security threats. The president's special advisor on media and publicity, Femi Adesina, said in a statement that the border closure has already started yielding dividends for the country, especially local farmers, as smuggling of agricultural produce has gone down drastically.
My aim of closing the border is not to punish my neighbors, but to take stock of what we need to do economically and security-wise to stop coming drugs, to stop coming car arms, among others, to be in charge of our country. We found out the farmers were celebrating and were asking me to keep the borders closed. In fact, I warned the governor of Central Bank. I said if he gave a cent to anybody importing food, me and him, we can produce what we eat, and that we are doing in Nigeria, and we don't regret it. We are saving hundreds of millions of dollars, you know, for importing food. Some of it I know is fraudulent. Anybody that is caught, we make sure that he is tried, no matter how long it will take for him. And whatever belongs to the public, we get it back.